It's a new year and therefore time for a new you and to get into that healthier lifestyle, which is why this week I'm recommending that you head on down to here, Surpass Court on the Yongjia Lu, to check out Sprout. Now, Sprout is a new health food and superfood store, but Kimberly, the manager, also runs food educational programs and events to make sure you know how to get the most out of those health benefits to make delicious recipes. So, let's check it out. Hi, Kimberly.
Hi, Lindsey.
Good to meet you.
Yeah, welcome.
I have been looking forward to come down here because it's a new year and I'm a health freak. And I hear that you know how to grow healthier habits for a Shanghainese clientele. How are you going to do it?
Well, healthy habits aren't, they don't happen overnight. So we teach through products and workshops and events and food education how to build sustainable healthy habits over weeks.
It sounds like a great project. It's something we need here right now. Tell me more about the store and what you have in here.
Okay, so we have superfoods, health food ingredients, and have a little demo kitchen to teach people what to do with them all.
Now, I did notice that you've got some raw chocolate powder over there.
Yes.
Now, I thought chocolate wasn't healthy no matter what, so I'm quite excited about that.
Yeah.
Can you make that healthy?
Absolutely. Our raw chocolate workshop is the most popular class that we have, and it's full every month. Started a year ago on that class. And yeah, we can definitely make it healthy, dairy-free, sugar-free as well.
So I was hoping we could do that today, if we could do one of those chocolate workshops, because that sounds like a lot of fun.
Sure.
And if I could invite my best friend Geoff to join.
Sure, yeah, that would be fun. Let's go.
Okay, brilliant. Lead the way. So Geoff is in the house with us now. Good to see you, Geoff. Are you going to be healthier this year?
I'm getting a little tubby, so yeah, I think I got it.
No, you're skinny.
Relative to me before, yeah, I'm getting tubby.
Okay, well, it's quite exciting today because obviously we're doing raw chocolate making. What do we need to do this recipe for people at home?
Okay, the two main ingredients are the cacao butter and the cacao powder. Mm-hmm. It just smells like chocolate.
Ooh,
the butter smells pretty good too. And then you can pretty much do any flavor of chocolate that you want.
Mm-hmm.
Today we're going to be using some hazelnuts.
Okay.
Some raspberries, some asahi berry powder. We've got some almond flour, a little bit of coconut. Some honey and some chia seeds. So we're packing it. It's like super, super foods.
So that's it. You literally just melt the butter.
Yes.
Add the cocoa powder and then any flavorings you want. I'm loving it, and it's amazing to think it's actually healthy.
You guys do a whole bunch of other workshops too, though.
Yep, our most popular one is the raw chocolate, by far. We do an organic farm tour every month. We do a movie screening every month.
The organic farm tour sounds really cool. Is there any chance we can sign up, or?
Yeah, I think you should go visit Jane at Biofarm. She'll show you around and give you a feel for our farm tours, which are really fun and educational and tasty. If you can pick your own vegetables, stay for it.
All right, we'll take the chocolate with us.
Yeah, absolutely.
So we've made it here to Biofarm, and it took us, about an hour or something out of town?
Yeah.
A little bit of a way, but hopefully it'll be worth it because here apparently you can see how to grow fruits and vegetables organically. You can also pick your own, pet some animals, and see how your food will go from the farm to the table. So, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Hi.
Welcome to Biofarm.
Thank you.
Hi. How are you, Jane?
Thanks very much.
Thank you.
How big is this place? It looks huge.
This is just a small family farm, just 32 acres.
And what do we have here? It smells nice, doesn't it?
It's really nice, yeah.
It's nice and warm as well, I like it.
Okay.
These cabbages?
Yes, and this is a sauvignon cabbage. So you can see the leaf, so different. They have a curly leaf surface.
Wow. Yeah. Oh, nice. Can I try a bit?
Yeah, of course.
Can I break some off? I'm really intrigued to taste it.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's lovely.
So this is almost
Wow, so much flavor.
Yeah. And a little sweet.
Mm, yeah.
See this beautiful purple cabbage.
Oh, they do look really pretty. They look like flowers.
Yes, you can see all these basil.
They look so nice and purple.
Yeah, beautiful.
So where is next?
We go to pick a strawberry. Wow.
Oh, lovely. Oh, it's my height. Perfect. Yeah. So now we can pick them, right?
Yes, and you pick the very ripe red strawberry.
And how often do you do tours here?
In spring and autumn, we will do a lot of this kind of tour.
Great, these look amazing. Look at the quality of this fruit. Can I try one, Jane?
Yeah, of course. Okay. How is it taste?
Oh, wow. Really good.
Nature sweet, a little
very
sour.
Very sweet. Very these strawberries are amazing, aren't they?
Yeah, they're really good.
Our farmers are very crazy in growing. So every year we grow almost 300 different varieties.
Wow.
Try something new you never see or you never eat before. Because all these things, they will enrich our life. This is our boss.
Oh my God, look at these guys. Oh.
This guy got a bad temper.
Wow.
Do you want to try?
Oh, look at the little baby. Hello. Well, that brings our healthy living lifestyle tour and show to a close. But it was a lot of fun, wasn't it? And educational.
I had a great time. I can't wait to come back in the spring.
Yeah, I think it'd be even nicer then. But it's warm already. So if you're wanting to book, stay tuned now as we're going to give you a summary of how you can book the Biofarm tour that we're on right now or Kimberley's Kitchen cooking sessions and events. We'll also show you the prices and don't forget to watch out for your exclusive CWTV discount. That's it from me.
And me.
And we look forward to seeing you next time.